Hey everybody, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today we got Flo Milli, BTW, official music video. Now, I don't know what BTW stands for. I'm a little late to this, because like, I never hear when her music drops. And for some reason, it's never on the trending page on YouTube, which like, why? Like, she's very underrated. Like, in my opinion, like, she's up there for the female rappers, but like, she never trends for some reason, so I'm just like, what's up with that? But anyway, I'm here, a little late, but I'm here. Got the original link in the description below, on my social media. I love me some Flo Milli. Let's get right into it. Oh, BTW, by the way. Okay, I'm smart. Also, can we just, right off the bat, can we just acknowledge that this is the same beat from Tap In, from Sweetie? Dun, 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 tap in, tap in. I go on and on. You bitches can't stand how I last so long. Okay. I must have had superpowers. Like, is this supposed to be a remix or is this just a coincidence? Because, like, this is literally the same beat. Dun, 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 tap in. Not the Ice Spice bar. See, this is why she's underrated. Familiar, bitch. Ooh. Oh.
It's
that Flo Rida song, right? Ain't that Flo Lewis? So can she use that beat? Then sweet. Okay. Sure. See, I love the lyrics. I just don't feel like her lyrics for this fit this beat. But it, maybe I'm just too used to Sweetie's song. I don't know. I like it though. Damn, you be making lunch for that nigga. To me, that's a dub. Make him take me to dinner. Hello, where the reservations dead? Hey. Thought he was a homebody. He popped out with a baddie. He popped out with a baddie. He about to drown in his pussy. Come
hello.
Hey, blow the whistle. So that was Flo Milli, BTW. But it could also stand for blow the whistle. I just got that. But yeah, I don't know, like, why she was hopped on this when Sweetie already did that, like, not even, like, a year ago. Like, I don't know, this seemed very random to me. And again, like, if her news, like, was more out there, like, maybe I would have known something about it. But, like, if anyone knows why this song came into existence, let me know. Because by all means, it's not my favorite Flo Milli track. But, like I said, I feel like the lyrics would have been better with a different beat. Like, I don't think that beat fit. I liked it. I was having fun with it. Like, it was unexpected, but I'm just kind of like, it just kind of like slightly didn't work for me. Like, I'm not saying I didn't like it, but I mean. Anyway, tell me what y'all thought of the track in the comment section below. Who did it better, her or Sweetie? Or heck, do you like the original song by Flo Rida? And yeah, as always, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell. I'll see you next time. Peace.